I've been out here 3 days without food and without water and with no human company. There's only the wolves. And I don't know how long my batteries are gonna last.